can cover him, though.
But did he do more damage to his leg?
Valuable seconds just ticked away right there.
Oh, who? Good guy.
The leg and it cost him.
Adrenaline can make a man do
eating my own
things.
Beer.
That's exactly what we just saw. Let's take a look at this. Rollins from the top with a superplex. But he wasn't done there. Somehow muscling.
On one leg.
On one good leg before planting him again.
Athleticism from this guy, Seth Rollins. And right now he's doing it on a bad knee. That tells you how good he really is.
And Corey, you mentioned adrenaline. What happens when the adrenaline wears off? Your body starts locking up. Everything hurts a little bit worse. Every step you take becomes a little more painful. What an incredible fight between these two men. Very proud men. Rollins and Sheamus. Their respective teams have developed quite the rivalry.
Rollins looking for the spin-out knee.
The latter half of 2017.
And he delivered.
Oh, Sheamus caught him.
Looking for the white noise? No.
Rollins able to counter, but again lands hard on the bad knee. Oh, wow. Look at the power of
Sheamus.
Wow.
Senton. And now Sheamus may have Rollins where he wants him.
And I think the press just looks for good looks.
There was nothing about that. That was extra painful. I tell you, if Sheamus hits this, Seth Rollins won't be feeling anything.
Went for the broadside. Ooh, what a myth. Road kick. Now, the righteous. Wow, the super kick. There's the knee.
Rollins from out of nowhere.
Oh, no.
Same me injured.